Ah, the 60s. And it was certainly two of rock music's more enduring personalities, with a little piece of heaven, Godley and Creme.
There's a little piece of heaven in your eye today. I think I saw it coming, but I really couldn't say. But if it turns into a teardrop on your cheek today, will it turn into a river before I wipe it away? And when we're apart, I feel so alone, and the mystery man moves into our home, takes our little piece of heaven, our little piece of heaven, our little piece of heaven.
About a year since the last time we met. Now, to establish which one's Godley, which one's Creme.
I'm Godley.
That's Godley, Kevin. No, Creme. Good. The thing is that you've become famous in the pop world for the making of videos, almost as much as for your legendary exploits with 10cc.
Legendary exploits.
Legendary exploits. Yeah. I mean, but you still want to perform, do you? I mean, you're not tired of making records.
We're not tired of making records. We got a little long in the tooth for doing live performances, I think.
And getting old.
Getting too
old. Why
not
a feeling, Steve?
Yeah. I think it's because we spent so long actually doing videos and video clips that we got a little bit bored with that, and that sort of got us interested in making music again for ourselves.
Yeah, but you've become almost the leaders in the field of the makers of videos.
So they tell us.
And you're also going to make films now, aren't you?
Well, we're going to make a film.
Yes. Yeah.
Let's see how it goes, and then maybe make another.
Yes, precisely.
Quite. Yeah.
It's been a long time in the coming, though, and we've finally got a date to start shooting a movie, June 15th.
Now, obviously, in the intensely competitive and creative world of making videos, you've got to come up with a new idea every 10 seconds.
That's a drag.
Yes. That's a killer, isn't it?
Yeah. That's become a bit of a pain because we pride ourselves on the fact that our ideas are original.
Yeah.
And stand out against all the other rubbish on either side of it. And we do consider a lot of it to be rubbish. Yeah. So we have to work twice as hard in order to bring those ideas out. And unfortunately, ideas aren't that easy to come by these days.
Well, any time they're not easy to come by.
I've got no idea.
If I had any ideas, do you think I'd be doing this?
I don't think you'd be telling us.
Well, we need a video.
I wouldn't tell
we
you
We need
no.
a video, actually. I don't know whether you've got any ideas, but we'll do the video.
A video?
Yeah, we've actually thought of getting someone else to do videos for us because it's very hard.
A video for you yourself? Yes, that must be hard to make your own videos. What do I know? But didn't you come up with a new idea, a videola?
Yes, we did. I mean, a videola, hopefully, we hope will become a generic term because what we're attempting to do is start a thing called a video label. And the idea behind the video label is to release pieces of, in inverted commas, product, it's a horrible word, pieces of entertainment that involve the use of music and pictures working together to create a new form of entertainment that is not based on selling anything, which is the problem that we've encountered over the years with promotional clips.
It's not like what they used to do in the old days on BBC when they had no program to put out, they just put a little picture
an interlude picture.
The Potter's Wheel. Is that really what it is?
That's an element of it.
Well, the trouble with a video is that it's actually a piece of advertising for a record. I mean, that's all very well, but that's a little bit confining.
So you want it to be an entertainment in itself.
A videola you go out and buy.
Let's have a look at one, see what we think.
Oh,
I think we've got a videola here, haven't we? Yeah.
Let me explain. That was an experiment that we did together, whereby the music is actually made by the pictures. Because every time on videotape, when you shoot a picture, there's a sound going down with it. So when you edit the pictures and the sound that's with it, you can actually make music. I mean, that rhythm section was actually made by the sound of the ping pong ball hitting the.
It's a revolutionary concept, really.
It's, and it's also fun. That's the main thing.
I think what we're trying to do is to. I mean, we've met a lot of people since we started doing videos that have got a lot of talent.
Yeah.
And it's sort of being wasted, it's dipping down, how the actual video promotional clip business has become boring and tedious. So we want to take the talent that we found in that area and send it somewhere different and new, somewhere where it can progress.
Yeah. You've probably become tired of doing it, haven't you?
We have. Oh, yeah. But there's a lot of, we've received a lot of material from young people that want to make pictures and music. And that's what the video label's for, as well as the established artists like Peter Gabriel and various people making these things. Young people should get into it as well.
Yeah. Can we have a look at a prize-winning commercial, video for commercial that you made for America, for New York Yellow Pages.
9X Yellow Pages, yes.
Let's have a look at this. Just show you what Godley and Creme can do when they put their mind to it.
It's in here. The 9X Yellow Pages. Why would anyone need another?
Will you? That's very clever.
The beat's fucking clever.
Well, that's terrific. I mean, but you've managed to become cosmopolitan and really in your work. So, I mean, you're asked to do these things for America. You've just won a prize with that. Congratulations to you.
Thank you.
It's really great. It's good to see the pair of you again.
Thank you very much.
Come again.
Nice to be here.
When we can see some more of your videos.
All right, we will.
Godley and Creme, mate.
Thank you.